guys, it's Erica. So today I want to do a very quick review on a product that I have been loving for the past few weeks, almost a month now. And I'm so sorry that this video has been delayed because I wanted to share this with you guys for so long. It is the Sedona Lace 28 Blush Palette, and it's absolutely gorgeous. What I like to do is mix things up every morning. So I try to do like 2 to 3 different blush combos, and just kind of dab it, mix it, or play around with it to make it go lighter, more coral, more pink, more dolly pink, more mauve, or brownish mauve, like a bronzy type of coral look. And I will be showing you guys that in another video, kind of just the way I like to mix different things up. Something that you probably don't need me to do a review on or a tutorial on, I mean, because you could probably do it yourself, obviously. Just kind of mix things up and see how you like it. But I can share with you guys specifically what color combinations I like to wear for work, for going out. If you guys are interested, just let me know and I'll do a separate video on that. But I just quickly wanted to share you guys the beautiful colors that are in this palette. And what I love about it is there is a kind of like that whiff of like powdery type of there's kind of that odd smell of like a makeup smell, something that's not like super pleasant, but it's not annoying or anything or unbearable. And it doesn't have a lot of fallout. Like, it's not powdery, and it's highly pigmented, and that's what I like about it. I will give you guys a link to where you can find this blush palette at SedonaLace.com. So I hope that you guys go ahead and check them out if you guys are interested in this amazing palette that I'm about to show you guys. So here are the colors right here. And it ranges from like the corals right here, the pinks, the mauves, the dolly pinks to the baby pinks, all the pinks right here up to the coral. It kind of goes from bright, like this is like the bright fuchsia right there. I have this color in NARS Desire. It's just like a very similar color right there. So it ranges from corals to mauves. There's a lighter color right there that you can kind of use as a highlight, but it doesn't have any shimmer. There's this color right here that's kind of like a mauve, but you can also use as a bronzer, which I really love and is very useful for this palette, especially if you want to use this palette to as a makeup artist, or as if you're doing any freelance work, or bring it to like a girls' weekend. Just have fun with your girls, or personally to use as well, which I love to do. I like to bring this when we're going out, or when we're for traveling. I like to bring it for so many different things. So I highly think this palette is so versatile and is so worth it. I will provide again the link in the underbar area below where you guys can find this palette. And I'm so sorry for the quick review, but I really hope that you guys get to check it out. So those are so many beautiful colors. I love the way that they have like the mauves, the dark browns, the hot pink, the doll pink, the baby pink, a little bit of highlight and bronzer in there, as well as like the corals, which are my favorite. And it's so much fun to find out what you can come up with every morning. I just have so much fun like dabbing into different colors. So I don't know. I think I will do a separate video on that, as a matter of fact. So I hope that you guys enjoy that. I hope that you guys check out SedonaLace.com for more makeup, but especially for this 28 blush palette. And I want to thank Sedona Lace for giving me the opportunity to review their product. And thank you guys so much. Have a great day, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.